more than 2,000 shows, for instance, not for getting money, just to survive psychologically. I found myself in this pandemic, in this lockdown, I spoke to myself for the first time, finally. And I realized that I all did this because I wanted to survive somehow psychologically. This music is my life. I have dedicated my life there. So we are very lucky that we are artists and we can express all these feelings through our music. That can keep us alive.
Αυτό είναι το αίμα. Αυτό είναι το σώμα. Αυτό είναι το αίμα. Σε απανιέμαι. Είμαι θάνατος. Σε απανιέμαι.
I did it with Andrew Nils, which is a very talented guy. I like very much the music he does for Canon 93, Nerds with Woods. You know, this is experimental things. And we did something, we released two songs just for the hell out because we wanted to express ourselves during the pandemic, you know. We were 1 year in our home, come on. How you can survive or not be depressed or something and do not talk about death or something, you know. We did two live streamings, just we offer them to, free to the people. I don't know, people like it, but we are not this kind of person. That was the only way to communicate with. The feedback were really good, actually. The people I appreciate it very much, but still, you know, we are not satisfied. I mean, still, we want to get in touch with the people like we used to do the last 30 years. Okay, maybe we sound a little bit old schoolish, but we are not young anymore, okay? This is what we try to pass to the new generation, that it's not all about numbers, it's also about soul, which is very important for me. Having a strong Rotten Christ TV channel in YouTube, I feel like I can do things by my own nowadays. No, we are not a band that we are based so much in labels anymore. We have released 14 albums. Music has changed rapidly. We are old enough to not make mistakes from now on. All the musicians should start thinking different if you want to survive, okay? And I'm saying, just listen to some playlists from Spotify, for instance, and say, is this what is new coming up in metal music? Sorry, guys, I will not buy. It's like very fast, everything is very compressed, everything is like, all right, it's like McDonald's. It's like, okay, let's release stuff all the time, new songs, blah, blah, just to have more views. It's like, where's the passion? I remember bands that we start everything together. We are like a family. We are still friends after 30 years. I think it was one of the most important scenes worldwide. Still there, in my opinion. We have plenty great bands down here. We exchange demos, we exchange ideas, we exchange with primitive ways like sending, shipping one letter just to get in touch. Can you imagine this? And now it's like 1,000 letters in a second. I have already written a lot of songs, but I decided not to record right now a Rotten Christ album because I don't feel like. I write some music by myself. Don't know if it's a album, solo album. I don't like this word, solo album. I will build my own company, you know, just release it by myself. Don't buy it, just listen it. No, this is the spirit. This is how I still communicate with people. With fans, metal fans, they are different. We have some ethics, some mentally. We are mentally different, in my opinion. We have grown up different. That's it.